I mean, I've seen villagers dominate as well. Villagers can kill everything in some situations. Doesn't mean anything. Okay, same dude. This guy wrecked me yesterday. I think I took one game off of him because I did Phosphoru with Bengalis. Some more free shred arbs? Okay, well yeah, that should never happen. Because they are a melee unit. And arbs just kill them all from a range. Okay, so looks like it's a Skirm War. Who wins the Skirm War? He's got cheaper and free armor upgrades. I've got faster firing and cool. And I've got the power of StarCraft on my side. Try a custom scenario app. If you want, it threw me off. Well, I mean, like, I don't see how a melee unit does anything to arbs. Like, Champscarls, okay, maybe. Warrior Priests don't have that level of Pierce armor, though. Huscarls, okay. Warrior Priests, how much HP do they have? Even if they have, like, 100, it's still... still gonna die. Night Skirm? Nah. We'll be fine. Are Warrior Priests faster than Arbs? Wait, they're not like Woads? What do you mean? How fast are they? I guess they benefit from Fervor. Hey, Jonah. I'm pretty sure they're not that fast. Well, they get Fervor as well as Squires, remember? How fast do arbs move? Is it like 0.95 or 0.9 or something? Still not fast enough to really catch them when they're kiting. Maybe he took the sheep. Whatever, I deserve it. Upgrade. Are they? Arbs are 0.96, yeah. I guess having churches to defend against Arbs can be good too. Half my bills are stuck. This is so bad. My scouts still alive at the end of that fight, it would have been really good. That was kind of bad. Like, losing the scouts just really hurt a lot. Unfortunately, your units just get stuck on the current patch, so you just have to babysit them so much more. I don't think I lost a vill, though. He didn't lose a vill either. Is the music too loud? Okay. I can turn it down. You missed 5 streams. You were literally here yesterday. I don't know what you're talking about, Bowforce. Throw that bill. There better be a wood line back there. Okay, good. I need to be up. He saw me. I'm just gonna wait for up now. Oh, how did that guy die? We got a few pickoffs there, that was good. He's up though. Should have been on stone, honestly.
சரியான போகிறேன்
What? How did he get that? The only way to push this back is going to be with the castle. She killed another one too. These guys have been so weak, so. He doesn't even have ballistics. I don't know. My guy's just stupid. Where do we get it? Do we delete the TC and place it central? No, no, no. I think we get it back here. Oh, he saw this, right? I don't know how he saw it, but he did. He saw it. Yeah, plus one. He's killing houses, actually.
Sorry,
Oh, I forgot it's bugged. That was good. It's too bad that this doesn't really cover much. Gonna want to go up pretty soon, actually. Did I have two sea showers? Where's the other one? Oh, it's hiding in plain sight. Man, you gotta love Garrison mechanics. Doesn't work on unbuilt TCs. Now you cut super far ahead, I just need to go up now, right? Yeah. I don't really know what he's actually doing. Oh. A denial here would be huge. Oh. Him getting that was bad, though. I don't know which one it went in. He won't be. There's no way, right? There's no way I actually killed that. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! I'm so glad that went down. I'll get his castle too. Swords. Actually, wait, Korean swords don't have the final armor, right? So they're just gonna die to skirms. Honestly, like, we don't even need to do anything special. They're gonna die to skirms. What are they doing? We'll do elephant archers just because. And they're still. I'd still rather have an actual unit, right? What? You don't have a monastery, that's... We have bug line of sight as well. It's crazy that they still haven't fixed it. I mean, the keeps aren't gonna stop this. I don't really know what he's thinking. Having regening siege has got to be worth something, right? I guess they have camps and stuff. Wait, maybe they do have the final armor. It's 1 plus 5? Okay. Either way. We're maxed. We're just gonna get elites. This hill's pretty annoying to push into, but honestly, I think we can just go from here. I see something up here. Oh, he was trying to go to this gold. That's funny. Oh, I see. We need to lose some units. Alright, that's maybe a mistake, actually. Probably just get myself some. Champion action happening here. Dang, I tried to retreat everything, but it seems like they didn't really retreat. There's some barrels down there. Oh, he's here. This guy. Not gonna go down without a fight. Champion upgrades, it's gotta be worth something. Show him a real champion. I'm crying at the passing. I just want them to go forward. He's gonna get some bada booms if I'm not careful here. These things are wood steel, then, though. Shredding his own guys. Oh, I don't even have this. Oh, whoops. Trade cards, we don't need those. Go back to Skirms. Might have too many builds, actually. I think we're still just in a dominating position here. Dravidian Light Gap, I mean, I will, but it's not that exciting. Let me tell you that now. You know what? We might just go back to the old Siege Tower tactic. It was working well.
சரியா கணமே போகிறேன் என்ன கட்டளை சரியா கணமே போகிறேன் சரியா கணமே போகிறேன் சரியா
Crazy, we just kind of can't deal with his bombards effectively because we don't have any mobility, which is why we need Siege Tower. It's so crazy, but it's actually the play. It's not, he doesn't even have redemption or anything, so he can't stop it. I mean, even one, right? Like, we don't even need that many, right? Literally one gets in there. There. Like, actually problem solved, right? There we go. Two times this game, Siege Tower has solved my problems. Maybe even three times. The only, like, we have no mobility other than infantry in Siege Towers with this sieve. GG's.